as resources dictate.
The place.
As resources dictate. But probably 6 months wouldn't be bad. But if you can afford, always mix with the inorganic. The inorganic fertilizers. Mm. Buy NPK still in the same plate you put. Are we together? Mm. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
BBW is one of the most dangerous diseases. It hit our country some good years back. The ministry has done its best. Is it out of our country? I can't commit. But what do we do in case we have been attacked by BBW? A fruit. BBW is the banana bacterial wilt. A batch like that one will begin to appear like it is yellowing, and then if you cut inside, there's a sap that is going to be milky, okay? Then the leaves will just begin to go yellow. It is hard to conclude that it is that disease. It may require the knowledge of an expert, because most of these banana diseases, they will display almost similar ones.
Yes, but the related concern is usually the premature ripening of the bananas.
Yes.
That's when you confirm. Mm-hmm. So the leaves usually turn a little like that.
Like that, I've seen those.
Yeah, but you see now this one?
It's overgrown.
If it looks like that, it can be fusarium.
Yeah, or nutrient deficient.
It could be nutrient deficient. But before you cut down your plantation, seek knowledge from extension officers. I want to thank you for listening.
Thank you so much.